Today I'm doing a video showing these two Kawasaki Vulcans 800, and I'm going to show you the original pipes on the red one over there versus the Vance and Hines pipes.
I'll just give you a look of these pipes here. And they've got the baffles in them.
So this bike over here is all stock. Nothing's been done to it. It's stock air filter. The jets in the carb are all stock as well. So we're going to start the red bike here so that you guys can hear that. So this bike here has had a few modifications. I just want to let you know that before we start it up. First of all, he put a high-flo K&N filter. It's quite different from the original filter. We've also rejetted the carb. He actually bought the Vance and Hines jetting kit for the carburetor, and we put in the biggest jet. So it kind of complements the air filter and the pipes. He does get a bit more horsepower out of the bike this way, so that's a modification that you could do to your Vulcan 800. And by the way, if you try to run these bikes without the air filter, they will not run properly. So we're going to put the air filter back on here.
And here's the filter, and here's the part number of the filter, I believe, if you want to get that.
Okay, so we're going to start that up right now, and you're going to notice the difference from stock to Vance and Hines pipes. So I know which ones I like better, definitely this one. It's a lot louder. So here's a view of both bikes. Same identical bikes. If you want to add a few more horsepower to your Vulcan, just do these modifications.